come on me. Leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out the breeze. Full speed, so volley Paris. Speedboats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my ass, smoking weed. Ripping through the sand in the deep. All because of what I did on beats, baby.
Guys, it's your girl Shania. Welcome to my dorm tour. This is the door you guys just walked in, and we keep a bag here because when we go to the grocery store, we always forget it. So it's a little reminder to us. But this is the door. Not no decorations, no nothing. It's a plain door. That's really it. But come on, let's go. Over here we have a utility closet. It's more bags, full of bags and bags and bags. Because like we said, we go to the supermarket and we need bags to put our groceries in. Inside, when you come inside up top, we keep a lot of stuff up here, like the beads to put in your laundry, your detergent, fabric softener, more masks, dryer sheets, Swiffer wet jet cleaner, different things like that. We have our umbrellas. Down here we have water and juice. We have a broom, the Swiffer wet jet, and the vacuum is back there. We keep the toilet tissue and the paper towel back here, but that's really it. Over here we have a whole bunch of snacks. We got cereal, Honey Nut Cheerios, Dunkaroos. My roommate is trying this nasty cereal, but don't mind that. Don't mind the beeping in the back as well, but we got Frosted Flakes, Lucky Charms, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, different cereals like that. We got some chips, some cookies that's hiding back there, some Oreos, crackers, you know. Then it's time for the fridge. In the freezer part, we got some fries, some breakfast stuff down here. We got meat that we use and that's already pre-seasoned. We got some waffles, and that's really it. Then you go to the fridge. It's milk, it's a whole bunch of different stuff. Then down here, we got cheese, we got biscuits, we got a whole bunch of different things. We're running low on water, we just gotta refill it, but that's really it. Then you come over here. Up here is the seasoning cabinet mixed with a whole bunch of different things. We got our seasoning back here. We got some ketchup. We got syrup, barbecue sauce, our pastas back here, pancake mix, you know, sugar, some different stuff. Into this drawer, we have the cutting board, some scissors, an opener, measuring stuff. Then, as you go down here, we have oil and different things like that to cook with. Over here, we have a waffle maker. We have a toaster to put waffles in, different things. Then we have a pot. We was using oil. We're currently using the oven right now. Get a sneak peek. Come, get a sneak peek. We got some pizza. It's not done, but you know, the oven working. Then is the snack closet. You open it up, and ramen, more ramen, snacks. Don't mind that. But snacks, now these is great. Y'all need to try them. But we have a whole bunch of candy, fruit snacks, Skittles, lollipops, popcorn, icing for them cakes. We have a whole bunch of different things. Hot chocolate, tea, different things. We just got foil there, but that's really it. Down here is pots. We don't really have too much, but it's only two of us, but pots. Then this is the sink. There's nothing much to it, but this is the sink. Down here is some cleaning supplies. Like, we got stuff to clean the stove, some sponges, some more other stuff. But yeah, that's really it. Then you come over here, and this is where we keep the pots to finish drying off, our cups. We got different stuff to cook with. We got a mug. be up here. Just paper plates, some bowls, Ziploc bags, but that's really it. We keep our trash can here. That's really it. Then this is our living room. Over here, we keep bottles back there to save some money. But we got some more snacks, you know, a whole bunch of different varieties. Then we got some a little gaming session over here, Connect Four. Then we got Uno, you know, Uno Attack. Come on, action. That's really it over here. You can see outside the scenery. Nothing much to it, you know. It was snowing, so. Let's go. This is my roommate's room. I'm gonna show you guys a little sneak peek. She got some LED lights to get a little vibe going, you know. Her mask, cause you know, we gotta stay safe. Her little bag, her keys. Then over here is her desk. She writes down whatever she has to do and stuff like that. This is her bed. Nothing much to it. She got a shoe rack because she in love with sneakers and a whole bunch of different stuff. But we got her closet, her jackets. Hold on, she got a Moncleezy.
You see the puffer?
Over here, we got some more stuff, you know. A whole bunch of different things. But let's go, we gotta get out of her business. Come on, come on. And this is the bathroom. This is my side. We keep some sanitation stuff, like wipes and Lysol, more stuff. Down here, this is her side. She has different things, you know. Gotta stay on her business, but you know, she got some different stuff. And then over here, my drawer a little slow, so you gotta like yank it out when it's coming out. But we got some more toothpaste, a bath bomb, hand sanitizer, alcohol wipes that we have yet to use, but it's okay. Over here, we got some gloves, some sanitary stuff down there. A whole bunch of soap, flashlight, different things. Then over here, you brush them teeth because you gotta make sure that the teeth is clean. If I see cheese in your teeth, you ain't doing the correct job. But over here is my roommate's side. She has different things over here. You know, stuff to clean her face with, stuff to brush her teeth with, you know. Then on this side is mine. My roommate didn't have enough space, so you know. That's mine over here. My Motrin, a soap bar just in case I run out. Bandages. My tooth is on E right now. Don't mind it. It's on E, but you know, I'ma fix it up. A tooth cap. You know, stuff in my face. I have yet to use a lot of it, but you know. And this is really it over here. Then you come in here and this is the bathroom. We decided to go with the theme of blue, but this is really it. This is our shower curtain and stuff. This is my roommate's stuff where she hangs hers. And then over here, we don't really have anything. This hair wash, this is my roommate's stuff up here. Then over here, I have my things to wash my face with. The best for last, which is my room. So let's go, let's go. So this is where I go to sleep. Over here we have the closet. I got a bag collection going. Bag collection video is coming real soon. But you know, some little purses, a little some back there, some more. This is my favorite purse. This is actually my second favorite, or maybe my first, I don't know, but this is my favorite. This is also my favorite too, but you know, got some fanny packs, some more cleaning stuff up here. This is just like my flat iron, my wig. It's a little crunchy right now, you know, it's a little crunch to it. And I got some more red hair, but you know. Okay. So over here is my jeans. Then it transitions into my sweatpants. Then I organize my sweaters by brand. I currently wore one of them, so that's why it's empty. But this is pretty low thing. Then it goes into pink. And then over here, it goes into like Adidas, Champion, school sweaters, or like dance team sweaters. And just regular sweaters. Then my jacket, you know. Then Down here we have my sneakers. You know, some heels, some sneakers, Uggs, more sneakers. This is where I came with my suitcase. Then this is my bed, and this is my pillow. Go support a black business and we'll be in shorties. But this is my theme was gray and blue in my room, so this is my bed set. I got a fur rug, you know, because I'm very girly. So a fur rug, my trash can is back there. This is my ring light so I could make more content for you guys. But this is where I do all my schoolwork. I didn't fill out my calendar yet, but it will be filled out soon. This is where I do my schoolwork, my book, my laptop is currently charged. I think it's done actually. But you know, a little bit of everything. We got some stuff, some Sharpies, some pens, some clips, whiteout, tape, you know, stuff like that. More pens and pencils up here. My glasses. I gotta grow my glass collection, but you know, some glasses. Then if it's nighttime, I do work, I could turn this on. But yeah, then over here is some perfume. I really love this scent and this scent. I mix them very often. But this is my perfume, my oil to oil my skin with, some cocoa butter, deodorant, more Lysol. And you know, down here, we have my socks and my underwears and hats up here. Then my house clothes, you know, is a little down right now because I've been using them. But down here, we got some shirts, some tights, some skirts, a little mix of everything. Then down here, we got some long sleeve shirts and just more of everything. Well, this concludes the end of this video. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you turn those post notifications on. And make sure you tell a friend, to tell another friend, to tell their auntie, to tell their cousin, to tell their mother that their grandfather said to subscribe to me. Bye. Full speed, so volley Paris. Speedboats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my ass, smoking weed. Dipping through the sand in a